Hey, Slotaholics, welcome to the Slot Showdown. Today, my opponent is Kelly from Slot 500 Club. Kelly, are you excited?
I'm excited to kick your butt.
Oh, whatever.
Yeah.
Well, this is going to be my third Slot Showdown, and so far, I've won 2 out of 2. So it's about to be 3 out of 3. So, so what we're going to do today, we're going to play 3 rounds. The first round, we're going to play cash machine jackpots. We're both putting $50 in, and we're going to bet $5 spins, 10 spins total. At the end of that round, we're going to compare tickets and see who won. Round two, we're going to do a mini time bomb, 2 minutes on the clock. We're going to sit side by side, and whoever triggers the bonus first will win that round. And then the final round, round three, we're going to play $150 into a slot machine. Same game, different machine, and at the end of that round, we'll compare tickets and then find out who won the most out of all 3 rounds, and then I will be crowned the winner.
I will be crowned the winner. Put them up.
All right, so get ready. You got your 300, and I'm going to go put my tickets together. We're going to get right into it. It's time for the Slot Showdown.
Woo-hoo! Going to start round one on cash machine jackpots. We're on the 50 cents denomination, so it's going to be 10 $5 bets. All right, so max bet, spin number one. Oh, I want that spin. Oh, so close, it was right there. Woohoo! 50 credits! Come on, baby. Alright, last spin. Hopefully we can get the spin feature. Oh, come on, double zero. Alright, not too bad, not too bad. Let's see where we ended up. Cash out, baby. Alright, $36.50. So we're down a little bit, but not too bad. I think we got him. What do you think? Let's see.
Alright, we're in round one of the Slot Showdown. Kelly went first and she played cash machine jackpots. Now there are only 2 of these at Cushada and they're in Club Miko. I typically like to play the same game, different machine for the Slot Showdown, but there's only 2 of these and this is the only one that's available. So we let some time pass between each other's session. So here we go. I have 10 spins, $5 bets. Here's spin number one. That is some loud music. Well, it's a second level. Alright, first $25. Alright. $75. Alright, we got some money. We made a profit already. Oh, you're gonna get double zero. $10. Come on, cash machine. Let's see a spin. I like this version of cash machine. It always makes me nervous. Come on. Big money, big money, big money. $10. Spin 7. Here's 8. And here's the last spin of round one. All right, I'm gonna cash out. Is that just shy of $100? Is it $99? $98. All right, let me see if I beat Kelly. All right, Kelly, you went first. And we had to wait about 20 minutes before I played my round because it's the only one available. What was your round? Don't try to fool me now.
$36.50.
That's cute.
Oh, come on. You jerk.
$98. I had a 150 credit hit, so I paid $75 and then some other stuff afterwards. So I'm the winner of round one, but that doesn't mean anything because we still have two more rounds to go.
Yeah.
You can take the lead. Don't get excited. You can, everything can change for you.
Sore loser, y'all.
Everything can change. That's gambling. All right, so we're heading into round two, which is gonna be a time bomb on Texas Tea.
All right,
strike it rich.
Okay.
All right, so let's see what happens. Here comes round two.
Wish me luck, guys.
All right, here we go. We're going into round two, and we're playing some Texas Tea, strike it rich.
Yep. All right, I got this.
We have 2 minutes on the clock. First person to get the bonus wins the round. And if neither of us get the bonus, whoever has the highest ticket at the end of 2 minutes will win round two. So let's.
Good luck.
All right, here we go. I'm on the left hand side. Kelly's on the right hand side.
Because I'm right.
Okay, whatever. Whatever. And Kelly, this is your first time playing the game.
Yeah.
We have oil rigs.
Okay.
Or they're called something else. They're called, there's a word.
They're
look
the
it
gold
up.
Things.
Yeah, these things. If you get them from left to right, you get a feature.
Okay.
Strike it rich is a feature. So either one of those will beat the timer.
Okay, so we need left to right?
Yes, left to right.
Okay.
They have to connect.
All right.
All right, and so I'm going to put the timer on the video. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. We have 2 minutes.
Oh, come on. Do it.
Come on. I need some money. Strike it rich. First one to get the bonus wins. Come on. I filmed this in my super session. It was so difficult to get a feature.
Is it? Well, why'd you pick this one, huh?
Oh, no. Don't do it. Thank you.
No.
Thank you for not getting the bonus.
Thanks. I'm going down quick now.
We've got to hop around a little bit to find the winning bet. Come on, strike it rich. Come on, Texas, be nice to me. All of my viewers in Texas, cheer for me. I want to win.
No, cheer for me.
I want to win. Don't give it to her.
Do
wrong
it.
Person.
Oh,
thank you.
So close.
Come on.
Come on. It's
oh my
just
gosh,
so
we have 30 something seconds left.
Oh, wow. Okay, I'm going up.
Come on!
Oh, wait. But if he has a.
Shut up. Stop. You're thinking too much.
Okay.
Don't get the bonus.
Oh, I really thought I had it.
Oh, no.
I got it right here.
Oh, come on.
This is it.
Come on.
This
come
is
on.
It.
Come
no,
on.
No, no.
Come on. Come on. Shoot.
Do it.
Shoot.
Do it. Oh, God.
Three. So
oh,
wait.
It just
six,
has.
Five, four, three.
Oh, God.
Two,
she's going to beat me.
One. Kelly, she almost got me. Your brain woke up and said, oh, wait.
I know.
Who has the bigger ticket?
That's because he does this all the time. So he knows. He's got the strategies like bet low, and keep his ticket high.
It's tricky. This is only the third slot showdown, so.
I'll get mixed up.
Yeah, well, okay. So I had 56 and 15 cents.
48. Oh, five. He didn't give me that much, guys.
No.
He didn't give me that much at all. And did you see how many times I almost got it so close.
Yeah, I think I probably had one attempt.
Yeah, I had a lot of attempts.
That was fun, though. I had fun. It got my heart going. Okay, so it looks like it's a pretty neck and neck slot showdown. We're about to head into some high limit rounds.
All right.
High limit round. So anything can happen in round three.
Yes, and we're playing a new game, right?
Yeah, we're going
to
play.
Anita.
I forget the name of the game. We're going to find out in just a hot second.
Yep.
So stay tuned.
Okay.
All right, I'm heading into round three and I got a little mimosa, first drink of the day. And we're checking out the new game by Scientific Gaming. It's Power Link. Hey Neptune, how you doing? So Kelly and I decided to play on the dollar denom. And we're gonna do 30 spins. This is my first time playing the game. All right, so here we go. Spin, number. Oh, Joseph's next to me.
Can I say something on the $5? You're super active.
You're super active all the way through.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. And here we go. Spin number one. I believe we're looking for 6 orbs. $5. So Joe's is playing to the left of me, and he's had some nice wins on the dime denom. So you'll have to keep an eye out for that video to show up on our channel. Come on, try to. Oh my God, I squeezed my cheeks. Oh, come on, two more. Dang it. So if we get that symbol, I think it collects all the prizes. Kelly and I are neck and neck. Not really neck and neck. I might be a little bit ahead of her, but I don't know how she did on this game yet. She might have had a big win and took the lead. I'm gonna try to, oh my gosh, all this noise. Come on, show me something spectacular. $2.
You know, sometimes dollars are hard to hit on.
Yeah, round three is always high limits, so are the harder wins to get. The mini on this is $150. Minors, $500. So it really can change everything. In the slot showdown.
I like the two of him pace your bet back on $5 bet. That's nice.
All right, we have 11 spins left. Come on. Come on, three more.
You're gonna get it right here. Damn.
Tomorrow, almost at it. Come on, Neptune. Oh, what you? Come on. I'm gonna take a drink on that. Gosh. Tough game, huh? Should have been a bonus. One away.
I think it's harder to win on the dollars than this. I did really well on top.
Yeah, definitely. If you're gonna play this game casually, play it on the lower denom. One more spin. Oh no. Oh no. Oh God. Oh, I only won $24 out of $150. Did Kelly beat me? Oh, I don't want her to win. She can't defeat the win. She can't dethrone me. All right, we're gonna find out what happened. Just a hot second.
All right, y'all. So far, no bueno for Kelly. Josh is kicking my tail. I cannot be beaten by this guy. Oh man. So I've got 150 in. So what he tells me to do is 15 $5 spins, right? We're going to this Zeus Power Link. So this is a new for me game. All right, guys, let's give it a shot. Oh, actually, no, it's $35 bets. It's me and my casino math. We were gonna do $15, $10 bets. We changed our mind. Okay. So dollar denom. All right, yes. So dollar denom, we have 30 $5 bets. All right, let's go. Never played this before. I assume I need six of the money balls, just like every other link game. Oh, come on, Zeus. That was spin number five. Number six. Lucky number six. Hey! Oh, we only have five lines. Dog. That's a bad thing about these dollar denoms. You lose all those lines. So I believe I need three of these for the free games. Spin number 10. Let's go. My butt whooped yet again. I was so confident at the beginning. Oh, come on. Oh, all right. It's my last one, y'all.
Kelly, the slot showdown. We completed all three rounds. My third round was horrible.
Mine too.
I would like to revisit that Neptune game. You played the Zeus version of Power Link.
Yeah, it was awful.
But on a lower bet to see if you can have more fun. Yeah. But how did you do on your all together?
Okay, $40 on Neptune. So total of my three tickets is $124.55.
You know, you did good. You did great. I'm proud of you. I did have $178 total. So I won altogether $178 in the slot showdown. I only won $24 on that Power Link game.
Joseph. Two out of three. We're going to do it again.
Joseph,
day.
Did you say something in the background? Sure, he did.
Just say anything.
Probably. Well, that was Slot Showdown, and I hope you enjoyed watching. So that's three games. We both did the same exact thing, and we both had different outcomes.
And I lost on the third round.
You beat me on the third round.
I beat you on the third round, but I lost overall. But now that I know, like, about the betting lower and stuff, next time.
For the mini time bomb.
Next time, I've got this, guys.
Yeah.
Mini bet all the way.
Well, I'm just going to go back to me because I'm so excited that I won three slot showdowns in a row. But I'm going to definitely play this game off camera, another time and show you guys what it can do. And will you revisit it on a lower bet?
I don't know, because you know I tried it earlier today and
$150
in, I didn't get a single anything.
So, oh man, yeah.
I don't know, that was twice of nothing.
I know what you mean.
Yeah, I think I'm going back to Aristocrat.
Going back to that Dragon Link and Lightning Link and all that good stuff.
Yeah.
Well, thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to head over to Slot 500 Club and subscribe to their channel, yes. Kelly and Jamie. Show them some love. Leave us some comments below. And all the best to you guys at the casino. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.